Welcome guys back to my YouTube channel. In this pot here, I have some white yam. So I'm just cutting these to make a yam croquette. So I put these in the pot. Then I'm gonna add some boiling water on it. And then I'll put it to boil. And then I'll take you through the step. While the yam is cooking, I'm gonna prepare some bits of salad. This here is some spring onion, which I'm gonna put in the croquette. Then I'm gonna get some rockets, a bit of rocket here. And a bit of carrot. Bit of white cabbage. Bit of salt. Some oil. Then I'm gonna add bit of pickled pepper on it, just for color. Okay, now I'm gonna set this aside and test the yam if they're cooked. So the yam is finished cooked. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put it in my Robaco. I'm gonna add a couple of them in this. Should be enough. Gonna add some pepper, salt, my spring onion, turn on. Add a bit of oil. See what it look like. Give him a little bit more blitz. Remove these and then I work on them. Put them on the table. See how much I can get out of this. Probably one. Yeah. So roll them up a little bit like this, like so. So here I have some eggs, one egg, salt, a bit of pepper. Here I have some cornmeal and cornstarch together, salt and pepper, you know, combined together. Yes. set that aside. For this, you can just roll it in the shape you want it. Just gonna do them like this. What I'm gonna do, I put them in the egg. Give them a bit of shake. Get my plate here. So I'm gonna put them in here. You know, give them a little bit of tossed around. Set them aside there. Finish with this. Then on this side, I have my oil ready. Shake off some of the dust off it. That's a croquette finish. So now I'm gonna put it on the plate. The salad down first. This is what it looked like. Ladies and gentlemen, please remember to like, share and subscribe and leave positive comments. Thanks for watching my channel and I appreciate it. Peace be unto you all.